Another video hour. Holy nights. Another video time.
Sure, Ma, sure. Yeah, I've always been a good boy. You know me, Ma. Yes, I'll make commissioner. No, I don't care about packing. Listen, Ma, I gotta go. Love you too. Good to see you.
I'm sure.
You know, it's funny, but I see a lot of me in you. You know why?
No.
You know there's no good and no evil. Just shades of fucking gray.
Whatever.
You make things 1% better, that's enough. That's our duty.
If you say so.
Oh, I do say so. I want to make things a bit better, by any means necessary. And you, what do you want?
I want to get paid.
Sure. Yeah, sure you do. So listen, I got something I need you to do.
This is the last time.
Of course. Some drug dealer is holed up in a tower block in East Holland. Now, this scumbag's been pushing drugs, pimping women, you name it, he's done it. I need him dealt with.
Isn't that police work?
Sure. And the moon is made of cheese, and the streets is paved with gold. Wake up!
Excuse me?
The guy's guilty of sin. He is sin. But it'll take me a year to get the evidence. More, maybe. And maybe good men will get taken down by that evidence. Maybe people make mistakes. But this guy is scum.
How much?
Oh, how much? Good money. Two G's.
Five. Ooh. Five.
You mean five.
There you go.
You know, if someone was to tell me you were some fresh off-the-boat killer with more balls than brains, I'd say it was about right. Okay, you got a deal. Head on off the bauxite and call me.
Jeez, man. Grands. Let's go do this job. And I believe I know an easy way to this target without a lot of drama. Go to the projects in East Holland. And there's no car. Take this.
I'm warning you. Don't make me kill you.
Oh, man! No, stop it!
Right in front of the police station. Nobody suspects anything. Let's get this money. Get this money. Goodness, man. I know these people got no senses I can put out on. See, this could be a tough mission, but I need to find me an easy way to it, so, you know, let's see if we can snipe the guy, shall we? Come on. Boy, it's a long down. That's a long way down. From here, we probably can snipe him. Please don't run me over. Thank you.
I'm outside the project. Where is he?
Should be on the second floor. Keep an eye on all his boys from up there. The guys you see are going to be working for that scumbag in one way or another. Anyway, these projects all got the same layout. A staircase leading up on either side. Try to get off the ground floor before getting violent.
Violent? Me?
Yeah, you. Remember, you're doing a real service for the community by getting rid of this scumbag.
Fair Francis McCreary is the community now? You're starting to sound like your friend Manny.
Okay, I'm gonna try to snipe him instead of having to go in there and do all that trouble. Let's see. Okay, right here. Was that the wrong guy? Okay, I don't like to do this the hard way. Let me see, let's restart this thing. I don't like doing this the hard way. Apparently, I probably shot the wrong guy. Well, I don't want to go through all that. And after you kill him, I remember doing this. Cops, this game want to give you a wanted level for killing the guy, if you, even though you do get past all them guys. So, good thing I'm doing a lot of sleep saves so I can restart whenever I want. Okay, let's go back to Francis. Oh my goodness. I can't believe, how in the world did I snipe the wrong guy? I could have sworn that was him. Goodness, move it, guys. Move it. Boy, this car looks to spin out. Let's see who this is. We might as well see who this is. Oh my damn goodness, I can't even cross the street for nothing. Okay.
Hey, son. You a child of the street. You know the truth when you see it. I'ma immortalize you, keep it real, from your man Pathos.
Thanks, man. I'll get you around.
Man, I hate these cars in this game. far am I away from Packy? Okay. How far am I away from France is something I can say? Okay, let's try not to screw it up this time, hopefully not. Please don't run me over. Why the hell does cars can't control their speed in this game? This game had some good complaints. I mean, reasonable.
Sure.
Let's try not to screw up this time. I can't believe I killed the wrong guy. Okay, get a cab. Let's try not to cause any more trouble.
No!
No time.
Thanks a lot.
Nice job. $23 cab fare. Yeah, I should have probably driven a car. Yeah, I'm gonna need a getaway. Okay, I'm gonna need a getaway vehicle for this, because as I can recall, cops will be after me when I kill the guy. Where the hell is he? There's gotta be some way I can snipe him. Maybe from this angle? Yep, there's our guy. And I missed. Oh my goodness. Okay, maybe this one. I missed again. Goodness. Dude, this is costing me. I don't know why I'm bad at this game right now. Maybe it's because I haven't played it within years or so. I really don't want to caught going there raising the sound. Oh, wait, come back. Red light? No, okay. Oh dear God, how the hell did I miss? Okay, let's try another strategy. I'm making myself angry. I remember all the parts. It's gonna be hell getting away from the cops if I actually go in there and shoot them all up. Goodness, man. Holy moly, fast enough. I am not giving up on this game. No matter how hard it gets, I don't want to give up on this game. I don't care how bad I suck at it. Hopefully I'll get better at it. can't.
Sure, Ma, sure.
Thank God. I know this is an easy strategy, but it's just like God doesn't want me to use an easy strategy. I'm sick of this. I don't want to go through all this cop. To make sure I don't get run over and have bad luck right here. Come on, skip it. Let's do this before 20, probably. Please don't miss. Good, thank God. About time. Go. Well, why is this game doing this to me? Why does it do it to everyone? Dear God, what was that, chopper? Come on. What the? Oh, every time there's... Makes no sense, game. Motherfucker! Jesus! Every time I go... Every fucking time.
Move it!
Come on, lose them already. Every time. I'm always on the straightaway road. Thank you. $5,000. Thank God. Don't get any annoying
in this.
Thank you for that. Okay, meet me next time.